there will not be a hybrid version of the Alfa Romeo Giulia in 2025. Alfa Romeo has declared that the next edition of the Giulia would not be a hybrid vehicle, but rather a fully electric vehicle. With a range of more than 500 miles and a horsepower that is greater than 1,000, the new electric Giulia is anticipated to make its debut in the year 2025. As of right now, the following is what we know about the forthcoming Alfa Romeo Giulia. An entirely electric powertrain will replace the gasoline engine in the new Giulia, which will be a departure from the current technology. Exceptional performance, Alfa Romeo is aiming for a horsepower output of more over 1,000 horsepower, which would make the Giulia one of the most potent electric sedans currently available on the market. In terms of its range, it is anticipated that the Giulia will be capable of traveling more than 500 miles on a single charge. The STLA Large Platform, Stellantis STLA Large Platform, which is developed for electric vehicles, will serve as the foundation upon which the new Giulia will be constructed. Date of release, the Alfa Romeo Giulia is anticipated to be shown to the public in the year 2025. Both the achingly gorgeous Alfa Romeo Giulia and its menacing Quadrifoglio variation will transition to the electric era. Both of these vehicles will be available in the future. Last week, Alfa's chief executive officer Jean-Philippe Imparato made his way through several newsrooms in Europe and affirmed that the Giulia sedan will continue to be produced. Among the most significant is the fact that the Giulia nameplate will be able to endure the transition to electric power and will be transferred to the Stellantis Group's forthcoming EV STLA large platform. In the same way that the Giulia is being constructed on the Giorgio platform, the STLA large platform is based on that platform. The electric Giulia will have a range of up to 500 miles, as stated in an interview that Imparato made to Top Gear in the United Kingdom. Additionally, the electric Giulia will feature 800-volt design, which will allow for acceleration of the charging process. Regrettably, it would appear that the transition to electrification will result in the demise of the blazingly hot twin-turbo 2.9-liter V6 engine that is now found in the Giulia Quadrifoglio. The changeover results in a significant raise in power, which is a positive aspect. During an interview with Top Gear, Imparato said that the base model will generate 350 horsepower, while the Veloce will generate 800 horsepower. In addition to that, he stated that the electric Quadrifoglio will theoretically have a power output of 1,000 horsepower.